Honorable Sri Giri Khandeshi Sahib, Secretary of Ahmednagar Jilla Maratha Vidya Prasarak Samaj. At the auspicious hands of him, we inaugurated the language lab. The principal of our college, Dr. A.S. Raju, Vice Principal, Professor M.M. Tambe, my colleagues and my dear students. At the outset, we are very much thankful to Honorable Sri Giri Khandeshi Sahib for sparing his valuable time here for coming for an inaugural function of this digital language lab. Basically, students, I have to clear some of the things to you that most of the students of our college don't know the concept of language lab. That what is a language lab, since some days you might be listening. But digital setting, installation of digital language lab means that is active participation of the students in teaching learning situation. As we know that we have the traditional method of classroom teaching. In classes, the teacher teach you according to the rules, English language. And since from 8th standard, or nowadays at present we are seeing that from 5th standard we are learning English. But still we have fear of the English language in mind. When we enter to the law course, first of all, most of the students we come across such opinion that what is the medium of inscription of law course? As we tell that English is the medium, then students have the fear of English. Why does it happen? Because of only traditional methodology of teaching. And language lab is a convenient way of learning in the classes as well as in the laboratory what we are going to learn. As we know that Britishers ruled over more than 150 years in India, and we have our English has been affected by the British formula. So while purchasing this software, we thought about only British formula, because in our day-to-day communication we use British English. So there are varieties of English which are used all over the world, like Scandinavian English, American English, Germanic English. But so far as India is concerned, we are after British English. And secondly, you see, for law students, those students securing admission to our college face problem of English, because students coming from different strata of the society, from rural part, from urban part, and they face a number of problems in communication. At this stage, we understand English but unable to express it. So that is why, sir, we thought about the language lab. And this language lab definitely will give you opportunity to listen audio cassette there. The grammatical part of it, vocabulary sections are there, conversion skills, comprehension skills. Again, some apart from this audio cassette, where in that software, some movies have been also installed. You can watch those movies. Spoken communication, spoken English in Ahmednagar is of course different from the metropolitan cities like Pune, Bangalore, Mumbai. And there, when we sit in language lab, we'll come across such pronunciation, standard pronunciation, which are to be used by the students. So considering this view, we have installed this language lab under UGC grant. And for this UGC grant, we have taken some grants from various sources of the grant. And secondly, sir, here there is this language lab is installed in the formula of 14+1. So one teacher server is there, and a batch of 14 students can utilize at a time. So I am very much thankful to the secretary and the principal, vice principal, for this coming and sparing the valuable time here. Thank you very much.